An input device is any piece of hardware that allows us to send data to a computer. So, if you type a message on a keyboard or touch a screen to make something happen, you are using an input device. An output device, on the other hand, is any piece of hardware that allows a computer to communicate information to us. For example, displaying a message on a screen, playing a sound via a speaker or headphones, or printing a document. So, if you want to play music on your phone and press play on the touch screen, you are using an input device to tell your phone to play the music. The phone will then play the music and the sound will come out through an output device, your headphones. The BBC Microbit has several built-in input and output devices. The input devices are the buttons and the sensors for light, temperature, acceleration, and magnetism. The main output device is the LED display. Your Microbit can also send and receive information by radio, so it's both an input and an output device. You can also add input and output devices using the pins on the Microbit. For example, you can attach headphones or a speaker as an output device. If you have the latest version of the Microbit, there are two extra inputs: a microphone for sound sensing and a touch sensor on the gold Microbit logo, so you can program your Microbit to react when you touch it. There is also an extra output, a built-in speaker to let you play the sounds you create instantly. So, you can interact and create even more with your Microbit.